What's going on, everybody? This is Al from NCAA 06 Revival. And in the last game, we played Louisiana Monroe. It was a tune-up, as you could tell by the score, 70-3. I mean, anything that could go right did go right for us, as expected. More importantly, we got two commitments from the two quarterbacks that visited, Steve Arnold and Ryan Sears. So one of those two guys will end up probably starting for me next season. Both of them are pocket passers. As you know, with this dynasty, I just play to the talent that I go after and just build the offense around them. So who knows what the offense will look like next year. But I'm excited about both of these guys. It appears that Ryan Sears has got a little better of an arm. He's got just a tad bit better accuracy. Both of them got great awareness. So who knows? We'll just see what happens. It may be a two-quarterback system until one of them like really emerges. But that's for another video. This video, we are going to play Auburn, get back into the SEC schedule. Going to Auburn, they're 3-1 on the season. They're having a pretty good year. Have one of the better rushing attacks in the country. Rush defense is pretty solid as well. Before we play them, let's go into recruiting. I made these adjustments in the last video. Rashad Kane. I got 34%, 33%, 33%. So I'm down to these three guys. Now I'm just waiting on Rod Holloway was another guy who visited last week, but he didn't commit fully. He's just a soft verbal. Hopefully in the next week or so he'll change his mind and make it a hard verbal. And Kurt Smith, middle linebacker, he's ready to visit, so I made a schedule with him for Vandy. That's the next home game for us. Just get them out of the way. Let's go to Sports Illustrated, see if anything has happened here recently. Of course, we're number one. Heisman watch. Hatchell got hurt last game, and that really affected. He was the top of the leaderboard here, but he got hurt like in the first quarter, and that hurt him quite a bit. Now he's like fifth. So, again, I'm not too worried about getting a Heisman. That doesn't really concern me all that much. I'd rather just win the national title and be done with it. But I could try to continue giving him the ball as much as possible and just let the offense flow like normal, and usually it ends up with him getting quite a bit of touches anyways. Conference standings, we can look at that. I mean, there's not really much to see. As long as we take care of business, we'll be all right. LSU, let's go to the West. LSU, that's going to be a big-time showdown at the end of the season. Both of us might very well be undefeated when we play each other. I'm kind of hoping that's the case. That'd just make it more exciting heading into that one. Ole Miss, we haven't played them yet. Remember last year, that was by far the toughest game I had. Had to make a miraculous comeback in the fourth quarter to beat them. They're having a great season. And Auburn is right behind us, so we'll see what happens. Let's play Auburn. Should be interesting. Don't know what they have. We'll, as usual, check the roster and plan accordingly. See if they have. They got a couple guys there. They got an outside linebacker and a halfback. It's possible both of them are starters. Interesting. One of their key players is a kicker who's having a good year. 10 field goals. But not much else, really. So we'll just check out who their impact players are. And they are a West Coast team. That's back when Tommy Tuberville was there. At least that particular season, they were West Coast. So my guess is they're going to throw. They won the toss. They want the ball first. Let's check out the roster. Quarterback, 85 speed. I got to watch out for that. Last year, if I remember correctly, I only beat them by like a couple touchdowns. I mean, they gave me a pretty good game. I really couldn't blow him out, and I think this kid played last year and had a pretty good game against me, if I'm not mistaken. Halfback, not so much, which is a good thing, at least not an impact player. decent fullbacks, receivers, two good ones, and pretty average guys behind them. Very good tight end. Look at that. 89 overall, 76 speed. I'm sure he can catch. Yep, 74. Big dude, too. 6'7", 245. 88, 93, 85, 91, 78. That's a very good offensive line outside of their right tackle, who's a young guy. So I'm curious to see if my front four can get any type of pass rush. Defense, 91, 78 on the ends. 82, 76, that's kind of weak. And maybe I may be running some QB draw a little bit today for that reason alone. They're kind of weak at defensive tackle. Outside linebacker, 89 overall, but he's out for the game, which is good. And his backup is, oh, wow, look at that. They got two middle linebackers as impact guys. Wow. Imagine running a 3-4 with those two. Outside linebacker, yeah, okay. Their linebacking core is just incredible. I mean, it's better than probably what I have. I might have a little bit better than what they got, but it's as good as the linebacking core as I've seen. Corners pretty good, 89, 84, 84. They'll probably go nickel some if they're smart. They got some speed right there, too, 98, 97. Free safety, 84. Strong safety, 84. So their secondary is pretty solid. Linebacking core is great. Their weakness is on the defensive line, so we may run a little bit more than usual. Otherwise, I'll just run my offense like normal. Good kick. He'll return this. It's a pretty day for football. Good stop there. Good coverage on that play. Great coverage. There was a hole there, but it closed up. I'm not going to blitz right off the bat. I'm afraid to. I think this guy will just scramble as soon as he sees any type of pressure coming. How important it is for him to have a good game. There's no doubt about it. He needs to play well today, but it's not going to be easy. Play action. Going up against a very good set of corners. You can have the corners. I was smart on my part going after the fullback. They ran a little spot or two eye banana there. He's a proven leader, and he great play action play if you're a pro style guy. Come out in the ace formation. They're going back to ace, big twin wide receiver. Oh, wow, I just got ran over by that tackle. Still great stop, so it's third and long. So let's go with Cloud. But this time, I'll probably run my 3-3-5 version of it because I think this dude's going to run on me if he can't find anybody open. So I'll just run like a spy. Yeah, there he goes. Oh, wow, that was a good juke. He just couldn't get past the other defender, couldn't get past Sanders. That's a good defensive stop. I just got too much talent. I mean, there's just no way around it. You add all that talent with all my knowledge, I'm going to be tough to beat. I'll have to have a lot of turnovers to lose from here on out. All right, looks like I got some room on the left here. Let's see if I can get a block or two. That's just good defense. Let's start off with, let's go P.A. Reed right off the bat. They're going man 4-3. They're shifting that way. They're spreading out on the line. I'll definitely throw it. And they're going one high. Wow, that was a hit and a half. It was a good throw. It was just good defense. Let's go here. Let's run that QB draw up the gut and see if I can attack the defensive tackles any. Gosh, they're going 4-3. They're going man, though. I'll run to the left. Wow, nothing. Absolutely nothing. Let's go, since it's third and long. Let's go halfback circle. They're going zone, a dime. I may be able to bootleg it. If not, I can maybe hit it on cover two. Cover two, yeah, but I can't. Oh, crap, that was just a bad throw. Threw a little too high. I threw it as hard as I could. It's just the accuracy just wasn't there. Yeah, that's just great defense by the safety. Oh, well, I'll just treat it as a punt. I'll go nickel. I haven't used a lot of nickel this year. Now they're going draw. Let's Decent gain. Going three wide. I'm still not going to blitz.
Second and two. Ball on the 40. They come out with three wide receivers.
I can see him going up the gut right here, just trying to pick up the first. Oh, good one. Oh, couldn't get him. Oh, this ain't good. I had him in the backfield, and I just couldn't get to him. I swear. Okay, I'm going to attempt a blitz. Maybe they'll go play action or something.
Auburn comes to the line, only hopefully. One man in the backfield. To the air on first down.
Oh, going with the screen. Pick it up. Pick it up. Wow, they picked up 5 yards anyways.
Are they lucky or what?
Yeah, that is pure luck. Okay, we'll go back to our quarters.
Yeah, he's got to be more careful out there. Either tuck that thing away or just get down before contact.
I don't care. Shift the line does. Over to the
just
strong
don't
side.
Fumble. That's all. Do whatever you have to do to protect that football.
Drops back to pass. Across the middle.
Woo! Ball is tipped. Thankfully, he should have thrown a dart there. I don't know why he lobbed it. Okay, third and seven. We'll go back to Cloud. I'd like to get a stop here. I'm going to get back on offense and make up for that interception. Oh, they're going to speed option. Great stop, Billy Heel. Incredible linebacker. Okay. Let's get a nice, safe punt return here and get back on offense.
He gets it away and it's a skyrocket.
Let's see.
McDowell.
I'm just going to fair catch it.
And they make the fair catch at the nine.
Thought my teammate was going to run into me there. Let's do QB choice. Let's get Hatchell going. Going man. Yeah, they're shifting that way. I think what I might do is just keep with the quarterback and go up the gut. Yeah, there's nothing there. Let's do speed option at a normal. They're going man 4-3. They're shifting that way, so we just need to go right. Uh-oh, here we go. Wow, that was a hit and a half. Man. Let's go spread, and let's do a halfback direct with Hatchell, and let's go after those defensive tackles again. They're going dime zone, so I think I have a chance to go up the gut. Linebacker shifting that way. Nah, just picked up a few yards. Let's go trips over. Let's do a screen. And they're going man.
Ball on the 39-yard line. Central Florida lines up with three receivers. And it's caught.
That's not a whole lot.
They go with the screen and they won't get much.
Third and five, we can go with. We can go RB deep. Yeah, they're going zone. Hopefully, I can make this throw. It's got
to
be a great throw. Crap. See, that's what I was afraid of. It just wasn't a perfect throw when he got bogged down, so I'll just punt it. Should have went with like a zig out instead of that flat. Eh, that's a bad punt. I shouldn't have shifted my direction there. Just gave them great field position. Junk. Let's go back and play defense. Intercept that. Whew, he dropped it, thankfully.
Oh, he could have had a big reception that time.
Three wide, let's just go to quarters.
Just for a split second. Watch the linebacker. He's the star of the defense, and he's in the zone right now.
Going to draw. Good stop there. Third and long again, so let's go back to Cloud.
Nowhere. Third down and 10 coming up. Ball on the 45. The D line shifts over.
Going trips over, so.
He drops back. He steps up.
No, oh, crap.
He might have a chance.
I just couldn't keep up with him. He just juked me, and that was a complete botch on my part.
Picking up a nice game. Good
man.
Very good
decision making. Well, their quarterback's playing a whole lot better than mine right now. He makes a wonderful decision, bringing it down and making a big play. I think they'll run it here. That's why I'll stay in. Going triple option at a weak. You don't see that too often. Okay, I'm going to attempt a blitz. I think it's into the quarter, though. Well, that quarter didn't go as planned. That's by far the worst quarter we've had this season. At least worst first quarter.
Second and seven coming up here. Ball on the 41-yard line. The Tiger come out showing three wide.
I'm going to go up to gut. I think they may try to do something up the middle.
Back to pass.
Back out. All right, third and three or so.
Nice job there by the defense to get to him and make the sure tackle.
I'll do a cover. We'll do our 44.
The defense will try to stop this third down as they were unsuccessful the first time.
I don't know if this will work out or not. Bad throw, thankfully. Woo! Got lucky there. They're going
to
go for it. Yeah, I don't blame them. I'll just run basic quarters for now.
The Tiger come out in the ace formation.
They may run it. I don't know. They got a lot of options here. Wide open. Junk. Wide open. Had to run all the way over to tackle him. Stick with quarters for now.
First and ten. This is the eighth play of this run. Burrell is the impact player, and he's feeling it right now.
Going play action.
On play action. Throws down the middle.
Good defense. Bowling got ahead of it, and if he wasn't going to be there, had a couple other guys there waiting. We need to get a turnover. They're kind of marching the ball right down the field on us.
They shift on their defensive front.
I'll go up the A-gap again. Nope, nobody there. Ooh, good hit by Sanders. I'm glad I took him over. I don't know what he would have done there. All right, let's go back to Cloud. It's third and long again. That's what we want. We just got to stop him.
When you force the safeties to play shallow, it opens up a whole other passing game. That's when you hit him with the home run.
I can see him scrambling like he has been the last couple of games. Going speed options. And just nobody there to help. Jump. Hill can't defend both of them. Let's go back and run some quarters.
Let me tell you something. The biggest compliment you can give a coach is that his team is playing hard. And you're right.
They're running clock, too. That's another thing.
Right now.
Burrell on first down. Look, he tosses it short. Nobody out to cover the running back.
A couple yards, maybe. 1 yard. We'll stick with quarters again.
But, hey, at least it wasn't a sack or an interception.
Single set back for you.
Play action.
Uh-oh,
here we go. Here we go! He's going to catch me. All right, that's what we needed, though. We needed a big play. I had to step up and try to get that pick. Went play action. They pretty much went spider 2-y banana again, but with the tight end. And I was able to get in front of it. Big play. Okay, let's go with... Let's go under center. Let's do PA rollout. We're going man. I'm going to try to go over the top if possible. He's coming up, so I think I can give it to Gaines here. Nope, not enough time. Just too much blitzing. Way too much. Okay, let's do a speed option out of spread. Going nickel. I guess I'll run to the left. Try to pick up the first here. Get out of bounds. Big play by Gonzalez. TG13. Let's do QB choice. We got to get Hatchell going. They're going dime. I like that. If they don't shift hard, that'd be nice. They're not going to, so I'm just going to let him handle it. And now I'm going to go. I'm going to keep giving him the ball. Let's go with a halfback screen at a trips over. They're going zone. Oh, yeah, they're going zone. Let's move McDowell over.
Central Florida lines up in a shotgun set.
Occupy that corner a little bit longer.
Gonzalez to the air on first down. Wants to throw a screen. There he goes.
Big play. Good. First down.
The defense that was called. They just didn't make the play on the ball.
You're right. First and goal on the nine. So I can go. Let's do run basic triple out of shotgun two-back slot. They're going 4-3 man. Let's see how they shift. They're not shifting, so I'm going to just keep it. Get away from those two impact linebackers. Woo! Did you see that pitch? Oh, I didn't get in, though. I got to go back and look at that pitch again. Let's just do here, here, right here. Watch this. You don't see that too often. All right, let's just run our basic toss. Going zone. I'll just run to the right. Even though that linebacker is over there. And I'm on the going to short side. There we go. Just get the touchdown. And they got a guy hurt.
Let's hope it's not serious, but his arm's got to be hurting after a shot like that.
Interception. That was a big play right there. Then it was able to go right down the field. Just let TG13 and Hatchell carry the load for me.
The PAT. So under 3 minutes to go in the second quarter, and the score, Central Florida 7, Auburn nothing.
I'm gonna run some more QB draw. I need to attempt it just a little bit more. I'm gonna do that some of the other sets out of normals got QB draw. Actually, I think every shotgun formation has QB draw. Halfback draw is so slow developing. I mean, I can attempt it, but I've just had hardly any success with it over the years. Going 4 wide. I'm going to stick with my 4-3. That's my base. Well, I need to do 3-4. I forgot. I got the linebackers to do it. Going to play action again. Oh, face mask.
Might have grabbed his face mask there. Here's the call from the referee.
Probably 5 yards, I guess. 5, yeah. First and one. So they pretty much got a free play here. Yeah, they're going 4 wide again. I forgot I was going to go 3-4. Yeah, they're going bunch, so I'm not too worried. Whew, got a hand on it. It's still second one, so it's not like they got an advantage or a disadvantage. I'm going to blitz, though. Take a shot.
Ball on the 31.
I'm going to go on the outside this time. I dare them to go play action. Yep. Nope. Going right to the gun. That's a smart play. That's how you defeat my blitz out of nickel or out of the 4-3. Just go up the gut. First and 10. Let's go back to quarters.
2 minutes to go in the half. Auburn lines up with three receivers. He drops back.
Oh, somebody get him. Oh, what are you doing, Bale? He just sat there and let him go right by him.
That
was a dumb play. All right, go back to quarters.
You have to have the ability to run the football. Give the quarterback a lot of credit. He made a great play and really gave his team a boost.
Right in the gut.
Bowling with a takedown. Auburn calls a timeout.
They got a minute and a half to try to do something here. I'll just stick with quarters for now.
Second and 5 coming up here. This is the 6th play of this drive. The Tigers come out showing 3 wide.
Play action.
With a nice play fake.
Ah, junk. I was right there. Couldn't stop him.
They'll bring him down.
I was just in a bad position.
Not only was it good
going 2 wide, I'm going to attempt another blitz.
Just long enough for him to find his target.
And when you combine the two,
just going right down the field
down
on me.
9 out of 10 times.
I'll go up the gut here.
On the option.
Oh, my gosh. How did he get out of that? He still made that pitch, and he was getting tackled. Golly.
And since we're in the red zone, let's have a look at the numbers. Brought to you by Old Spice Red Zone, when performance matters the most. Burrell, back to throw.
Uh-oh, Billy Hill. Unreal. Get him. Oh, stiff arm. Oh, love it. What a play. All-American. He's a killer. He made the tip, and I took control of him. and he just stuck with it. Watch this. That quarterback's too fast. He's saved two pick sixes. He's the MVP of the game so far, for them at least. All right, we'll go P.A. Reed. Let's see if we can go over the top. They're going man. Ah, they're going that. I may just run it with Hatchell. Oh, bad idea. Bad idea. Yeah, that could have been much worse. I had the numbers on the left side, but that defensive end just tore me up, or tore my left tackle up. They're going man. Let's see. Oh, they're going zone. Well, still worked out. Let me get out of bounds. Third and four. Let's go. I don't need a whole lot, so let's go with – I can do curls. Let's do slot seams. They're going man. I'm okay with that. They're bringing both. Interesting. I may get the McDowell here unless he's double-teamed. No, he's not. Oh, too far. Ah. Fourth and four. I'm going to go for it since I'm on the other side of the field. Oh, man, he just overthrew it. Had him beat, too. That was a mismatch. Okay, they're going zone. Ooh, yes, I'll run to the right. Come on. Back the ball. Everybody block. There we go. We'll have to call a timeout, though. I didn't get out of bounds. We'll go offensive line, and let's go to a halfback corner or choice. For any of you who's been watching my run and shoot videos, they're going man. Just hike the ball. They're going cover two. I had a bad throw. I had just overthrew him. Overthrew him. Let's go with. Let's go deep attack. Going man, nickel. McDowell, who's covering him? I guess it's that safety. Yeah, both of them are coming up. Let's give it Gaines. Maybe he can make a play. Nice. It's what we needed right there. Big play. It's just isolation with him in the corner. Corner tried to go for the swat, and it just didn't work out. Great throw, though. Right in the back of the end zone. Got 1 foot in. Well, that gives us a little bit of a cushion. Hopefully, we can stop them here and get into the third quarter with a two-touchdown lead, and we get the ball back.
And he tacks on the extra point. Time to take a look at the Pontiac Drive summary. And remember, the good folks at Pontiac have been bringing you fuel for the soul.
Got to go play some defense. Defense is shutting them down, though. They're running down the field on us, but they're not scoring. We're stopping them once they get in the red zone. He's going to take this one out. They may just run out the clock. I don't know. We'll see. Three wide. Before getting the interception. Hey, the defense can do somersaults or even a triple southpaw just as long as they keep the back and force them to another interception. Either that, like I said, they may just run it. Nope, they're going to pass. He unloads it. Incomplete. Bad throw. He doesn't have the best arm in the world. He's had some incompletions today, so. Let's go. We'll just stick with quarters.
It's second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 21-yard line.
Going slot on me. Have the gun. Ooh. Great defense. Third and long again. We'll go Cloud. I'll run my 3-3-5. Because I have a good feeling he'll just scramble like he has been. May stop, and there we go. Okay, I'm going to call a timeout. That gives me 28 seconds to do something. I'm going to try and get some points out of it. We'll see.
The Tiger are lining up to punt it away. It's off, and it is
that's
a
punt and a half. Get a block right there.
McDowell fields it at the 30.
All right. 60 yards and 19 seconds. That's going to be difficult. We'll try it, though. Okay, they're going man. Now, if they bring both safeties, it'll be easy if I can go over the top here. Nope, we're going cover two. Good throw. I'm not going to cut another timeout. I just got one more left. I should have spiked it instead of hiking it. Oh, they're going cover two. Nope, intercepted. Oh, my gosh, what a catch. Wow, McDowell, what a catch. I should have went cover two. I should have went to Mendoza there. Oh, what a throw. Whew, okay. I got 6 seconds. Let's go back. Let's go corner again. They're going man. I think I got enough time to make one more play before having to kick a field goal or something. Yeah, they're going cover one. Call timeout, call timeout. Oh, junk! Man. I couldn't call a timeout in time. I guess 6 seconds, I thought I had enough to make a play. Junk. All right, no big deal. I feel pretty good about the way the game's heading. Then we just get the ball right back. So let's just keep this Travy or gravy train going here. That's some good blocking. Good blocking. Somebody get open. There we go. Decent little return. Let's go here. All right, let's get Hatchell back going. We're going zone. Just running basic power here. Ooh, I don't mind that whatsoever. Let's do this. Get some blocking. It's a good run there. Now let's go to normal, and let's run that QB draw I talked about. We're going man 5-2. This may not go so well. I'm going to motion him over, get him out of the way. Ah, just no hole opened up. That's just good defense by the line.
Excellent job by the defense to read the draw play.
Yep. Trips over. Let's run halfback streak. But they were having none of that. See if I can do a little rollout. If not, I might just have to dump it underneath the McDowell. Central Florida. Yep, going cover two. Rolls right. Throws it deep. Ah, bad throw. Oh my gosh! Oh, the ball is just going in my direction. That's two tips. One on the interception and one on that play right there. Wow, that's player of the year. Look at this. Oh, gosh. Hey, I mean, what can you say? Oh, all right, that gives us even better of a cushion. As long as our defense keeps doing what they're doing, this game's over with.
And he hits the PAT. And now we're going to take a look at the Pontiac.
We've shut down their run game. They had one of the best running games in the country, and they're just not running much at all. I'm forcing them in third and long situations, and they just don't have the passing game to convert those third downs.
Nance fields it at the two. Spins up.
Somebody get a stop. There we go.
All
right, let's just run some quarters.
Well, we talked about how the quarterback was the star of this offense, but guys, his decision making so far has been a big reason why they're behind.
What decision making? He's just dropping
back. Oh, that's nothing I can do about that. I should have went to the outside, I guess, but let's just stick with quarters.
Not when you're playing against some big-time corners.
Yeah, this secondary is tough, and they really have rattled the quarterback in the first half. Hopefully, he'll be able to shake it off.
He'll throw on first down with the throw.
Bad throw. Man, he's just not a very good quarterback.
I know the
just been inaccurate.
A little more height than the wideouts.
Going four wide, so let's go to 3-4 quarters.
So it's second and 10.
I guess they're going back to that bunch. Yeah. I think that's the only four wide play they have. Or four wide formation. One play, nope, one up the gut. It's a good little run. That's what, third and four? I'll stick with quarters out of 3-4. They may just go right up the gut again.
They better block that linebacker. He is looking to make something happen. Morrell, back to back. Steps up in the pocket. He throws it.
Double team. Surely we can get a stop here. Ooh, Joe Mays. Big stop. He got a hand on it. Good for him. But that's what you want, though. Double coverage. I mean, if that's the best they can do over the top, you should be doing okay. Okay, McDowell's got some room here to work with. Let's see if I can get a block or two. Ah, get out of the way. Ugh. Decent gain. Let's go with what happened. Let's do slot corners. Going man, it appears. Nope, they're going zone. I thought they was going zone, but for some reason I thought they was going man there. Picked up four there. Let's go with wide receiver under out of spread. They're going dime. What I think I might do is audible to my direct. Let's see if I can find a crease somewhere. McDowell or Smith can hear the call. Yeah, looks to go right up the middle here. Good play there. I'm going to stick and spread. I'm going to attempt that inside draw. I wish this play worked better. I mean, they even have your line blocking forwards and not in pass protection. So we'll see what happens.
Central Florida.
See, they're just right over it. I mean, I just don't know what to do with that. That's why you don't see me run it all that often with the draw. Now let's do choice. Let's do deep attack. It's technically go and choice combined.
Gonzalez is back in the gun.
Going zone, so I'll go to either A1 or go to McDowell or Smith.
Gonzalez drops back, looking.
No, bad throw. Ooh, great throw. I thought his accuracy wasn't where it needed to be, but he got the ball just in time before that safety came over. That's how you beat cover two. Go to the post. Now I'm here. I'm going to keep on throwing it, but I'm going to go back to that screen. Now they're going man this time, so what I'm going to do, I'm going to motion McDowell like I usually do.
So their last red zone visit,
get that linebacker over him. If both safeties come up, I'm going to go right to him. If not, I'll just give it to Hatchell. Nope, going with cover two. Oh, I threw the wrong – oh, hit the wrong button. I'm an idiot. Hatchell was wide open underneath. Gosh, that's okay. Let's do this play. Where's it at? The double wide running back option. I'll let both running backs make the decisions. They're going zone. We'll definitely run left.
Eh.
That's just good defense all around. Third and nine. I'm on the 19. I might have enough room to run halfback circle again. They're going man, so does it. Okay. I should be able to hit the comeback or go over the top to Mendoza. Cover one. Great throw. Gaines having his best game of the season. Just a great catch. I almost got sacked. I'm glad I threw it in time. And we'll go to our toss. They're going zone, so I'll just – looks like I'll run to the left. Adds nothing there. That's just good defense.
Not much for the runner as he gets back to the line of scrimmage.
I'm going to do something. I'm going to try it. I don't know if this will work because I'm in flex bone normal. It probably won't work. They're going zone. Nope, he just got met at the line. That's a decent push, but they just had too many guys right there. Let's go back to our toss play. They're going man. If this doesn't work, I'm going to go to my goal line wide receiver play. Haven't ran that hardly any this season, half the time because I forget. Or I could just let Hatchell jog in. We'll take it. All right, game over. That sealed it. I can't imagine them coming back. I mean, it's possible, but it'll be tough. As of now, Louisiana Moreau has scored more points on me than Auburn has, and they scored three. So, unless I put in my second string, and that's usually where I cough up points. But it's good to beat a divisional team. Just got to show them who's boss, who's running the conference. All right, let's run some quarters. From here on out, let's just hope none of my guys get hurt as we continue to move on with the season. That's some good blocking. Picked up by five. Got a pretty good defense. I mean, I just a lot of green out there. One triple option. Somebody stop him. Man, that's just a good play. I was tangled up with the tight end. We'll do quarters out of 3-4. They'll go to their bunch, I'm sure.
One man back for you.
Yep. Oh, junk. I completely missed that. I thought they was going to play action. I just kept on going right after the quarterback. I shouldn't have done that. I mean, quarters, I wasn't supposed to go for the quarterback anyways. But so I don't know what I was thinking. All right, let's run some more quarters.
Auburn lines up with three receivers.
Oh, good hit by Mays. Still picked up a good gain, though. They've actually ran the ball pretty good today. They got over 120 yards rushing. That's about as most as anybody's done on me this year. But they keep running. I mean, they don't give up on it. But I'm going to attempt to go over the outside here. Oh, junk. I shouldn't have taken him over. Just let Palmer just do it himself. I'm having brain farts today.
The offense just executed, and the result is a first down.
Let's see what they do here. Triple option. Ooh, going to option pass. Oh, that could have been worse. That's your option pass. That's a tough play to run, but if the blocking's there, you could do something with it. You'll get to see some of that in my Tom Osborne eye option book whenever I get to finish that thing. Triple off, nope, going up the gut. Somebody stopping, there we go. I'm running some triple today. Triple's nasty. I don't care what formation it's in. You can run triple out about anything as long as the play's there. All right, they're going third and two. I'm gonna attempt a blitz. I think they may go play action. They've been running every time though, so I can see him going spider two wide banana again. Yep, going speed up option. It's a good play. Fumble, pick it up. Somebody pick it up. That's just not their day. Three turnovers, you just can't win with that many turnovers, especially against me. So I'm going to throw some triple at them. Let's do it from flex bone and see what happens. They're going zone. I may just run the simple rules and just give it to my fullback here. Nice, nice. We'll take it. Right up the gut. Let's just run some more flex bone. Let's just keep going at it. Let's run another dive. They're going nickel. I don't mind that.
I wouldn't try anything tricky.
Let's do that. Let's get him out of the way. Good play there. Now I'm going up the gut, going up the middle. Now let's take him to the outside. Let's go back and run the fullback option. I guess they're going, man. I couldn't tell. It doesn't really matter. I'm going to go to the left this time.
And the impact linebacker has turned it up a notch.
And now he pitches it. That's just great defense. They held their ground.
But the key here is try to milk as much time as possible.
Now let's go back to triple. They're going man, so I'll go to the outside this time. We'll go to the left, or to the right.
Now's not the time for a blown coverage. This quarterback is in the zone.
Has some daylight.
Late pitch. Makes a move.
Well, we're just going right down the field with a flex bone offense here. Now we can go with, let's do a screen, halfback screen. They're going man, so this may not work too well. We'll find out. We'll try it, though. Yeah, he's covered. That's better against zone. We can go do basic triple. They're going zone. I'll just probably hand it off to a fullback.
Gonzalez is in the zone and looking to make a play.
Not a whole lot, maybe a couple.
And they continue to pound it out on the ground.
Now it's third and nine. This formation ain't the best when it comes to third and longs. They're going zone, though, so what I'm going to do.
The defense lines up with six DBs.
Going cover two. Oh, he just got a hand on it. He was wide open, though. That's just good play on their part.
It was, Coach. That one had reception written.
We can go back and look at that play. That was basic choice, just a go post on the right. It was actually more go than choice because I had a go route on the left. He was wide open right there. If I would have thrown it as hard as I could right there instead of waited right there, I would have converted that. But this guy was open. Mendoza was over here. I mean, it's just a true shoot play right there. Just four deep routes and just kind of pick your poison. But that's just great defense by this linebacker. Ooh, just got there just in time. So I'll punt it. I'm going to take out my starters. There's no point in getting a guy hurt with a minute and 47 seconds. I'm just going to knock this thing in the end zone. I'm not going to try to be cute with it.
They get this one off, and it's a beauty. Mango calls for the fair catch. And that punt didn't have a chance. It's out of the end zone for a touchback.
And we'll just do our quarters and just end this thing. Well, I hope you enjoyed a little bit of that flex bone stuff. That was a much simplistic series of it, since I only had the one formation. I normally would have used a few other ones. Ah, that's a good play right there.
Yeah, Brad, there was also great blocking up front by the offensive line to open up the hole.
Let's just get this game out of the way here. Going four. I'll just run quarters out of 3-4.
First and 10. Ball on the 42. Auburn comes to the line. Only one man in the backfield. Burrell takes the throw. Walks this one out to the left. Break one.
Yeah, somebody stop him, please. Watch, they'll score right here. I'd like to get a shutout, but I'm not going to put my first string in there and have somebody get hurt. It just ain't worth it. I am going to try to blitz on him.
It's first and 10, ball on the 41-yard line. When this quarterback's in the zone, as he is now, he can do a lot of damage to the defense. He's going to try to throw.
Bad throw. They lost by 10 yards there. Second and 19.
Second and long coming up here. Ball right around midfield.
I'd like to keep him out of the end zone here. That'd be nice.
Burrell dropping the throw. He's looking. He's rolling right.
Wide open. Ab jump. So much for that.
Bring him down.
That was too easy.
A new set of downs.
I think the defense might have been thinking run there, Coach.
Well, I don't blame him. It's pretty common
to show you how far I come. My defensive second string is the best that I ever had pretty much in my first season with UCF. So, it's really come a long way. Great play by Flores. Should have intercepted it. He had the room to do it. There we go. Great stop there. See, that was another draw play. The under center draw plays are a little bit better than out of the gun. But still, draws are just hard to execute.
As one of the top defenses in the nation, have a look at the stats.
Well, I'll tell you what, this whole defense seems to be full of All-Americans.
No doubt about it.
I have to get a stop here.
Deal, my friend.
Burrell, drop back to pass.
Yeah.
No one knows who's gonna run.
Good open field tackle, but they'll go for it. I'll just stick with quarters.
Have a look at our Old Spice Red Zone number. Red Zone, when performance matters the most.
Ooh, he should have gave it to his fullback. Oh, great stop there. Oh, man. That's awesome. Okay, now let's run some basic triple out of flex bone. Let's just, while we're in the zone of it. Okay, they're going zone. Let's go. I'll still hand it off to my fullback. That's just good defense. Ooh, and he's hurt. That stinks.
Well, it doesn't look like it's too serious, guys, but you never know. Sometimes those small injuries turn into season-ending ones.
I can try a sweep. These sweep plays out of the flex bone, they just don't work all that well. I mean, the blocking has to be just spot on, which is actually pretty good here. Actually, that was about as good of a sweep as you can find. As long as your line blocks like they're supposed to, it could be a decent play. We'll run some counter here. They're going zone. I'll just hand them my fullback again. Yeah, they're just shutting that middle down pretty easily. Now let's do seam attack. Let's end it with a shoot play. We're going zone. Motion him over. Going cover two. That's just great defense. He got up on me. All right, third and seven.
Wouldn't it have been better just to take a knee?
Maybe they want to try to score again and add
inside. Let's run a play action PA rollout, right? We're going to flip it. Give us more room to work with. They're going zone.
They come out of the nickel. Gets the ball.
It's a quick play. Oh, he tucked back in. He should have kept going to the sideline. At any rate, we shut him out 28 to nothing. It was a hard-fought game up to about the middle of the second quarter. Then I just started pulling away. So, great game. Nobody got hurt. That helps. And we just move right along into the schedule. Mississippi State's coming up. They're 1-5. They're terrible. Hopefully, we can blast right through them. And let's keep on going. Then we got Vanderbilt. We got lucky on the draw there in South Carolina. We got lucky on the draw there. We didn't have to play Florida or Tennessee. And Georgia's having a bad year. So we just got to look at the draw this season. But look at the back last two games. Ole Miss and LSU. It's going to be toughy. So come on back and we'll play the Bulldogs. I'll talk to you later.